What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Iris87 Gaming. So today we are going to go back into Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening, on Nintendo Switch. So there we go, we were at Martha's Bay the last time we played. So let's continue from there. Okay, here we go. So in the last episode we defeated the boss at the catfish mall. So now we gotta make our way to the shrine. And so we gotta go, before we do that, we actually gotta go to the mermaid. So now there's a hot container over there. Nice. Okay, another heart. Not doing too bad on our hearts. Okay, so we gotta make our way over here. But before we do that, we might as well just go into Animal Village and just do a little side quest thing. Okay, so I gotta go to the mermaid statue first. So let's head over there. Okay, so previous episode we couldn't reach that spot over there. So now we can actually use the hookshot to get over. This dude is in the way. Doesn't want to get out of the way, so pretty much stuck there. Okay, there's him moving. Here we go. Okay, secret passage. Check it out. Okay, nice. So we got the, where did these guys come from? Anyway, we got the magic magnify, whatever it's called. Just check the name. Magnifying lens. Okay, so what you're gonna do with this is go to a secret area. Well, it's not really a secret, but we'll go there and get the new weapon. Let's just go check if everything is cool with this guy. Not sure what I'm supposed to be seeing there. Okay. So let's go back to So we can go over ahead and go over to Martha's Bay and get the secret weapon, which is the boomerang. Okay. I clearly made that jump. That's cool. So let's go ahead and get the new weapon. Okay, take out the bomb, put that there. Take out the shovel. So when you get the magnifying glass lens, whatever it's called, he will then be able to see this guy, which you could not see before. So his name is Gorilla. Okay, just trade him your shovel. And there you go, get the boomerang. So just make sure you have enough rupees so you can buy the shovel back. Pretty weird, but anyway. Okay, so now we can see we have the shovel. Okay, so now we finally need to head over to the shrine, and we can probably warp over there. So let's check it out. So our best bet is to let's go over to Total Heights. Let's check the map. Okay. Let's do some rafting. Seriously, 100 rupees? Never mind, let's get back to that much later. So let's see where this. Okay. I'm actually just going the wrong way right now, but it's cool. Oh, I think I'm going the right way. That's actually where I need to be. Okay, so I am on track. Yeah. Let's go. Really? So clearly we need to get the key first. Face keel. Bomb that open. Okay, now I have two fairies in the bottle. Don't really need it right now. Cool. So I get the heart piece there. Nice. Of course I can't go back over. So now I need to go all the way around again. That's cool, we got a little art piece out of that. So we gotta make our way all around this border. Okay. Okay, so there's a secret seashell. Here we go. Okay, so we're gonna make our way down here. Okay. So we are now in the ancient ruins. Don't want to waste my bombs and stuff killing these guys, so I'll just freeze them and throw them around. Another seashell, good. There you go. What you're gonna wanna do here is save, because this guy is tough. So let's see if we can do it on our first try. Well, no damage. That's a first. Remember the last time I played this? This dude almost killed me. Okay, take some magic powder. Okay, so it's an illusion. So now that we have the face key, now we need to make our way to the area just above this. Okay. Whoa, thought I had the hook shot. So we just gotta make our way all around these guys. And here we go. Actually go this way. Make our way around here. Actually not here. Nice. Okay. Oh, it was that side. Okay, not to worry. So we go all the way there. Okay. Okay, so that's the next dungeon. Let's check it out. Okay, the face shrine. What you do with these tiles are just keep your shield out. Okay. Okay, so I can't do anything here. Arrow. Dude still gets me. That's cool. Okay, we do need some rupees for the river raft. Okay. Okay, let's take out the bomb. So, okay. I don't need to light these holders. Just continue on. Okay. Ah, so I gotta leave a bomb there. And actually from this dungeons, things start to get quite a bit tricky. And as you can see, the boomerang does come in handy, so it's a good item to have. Okay, there we go. Also a nice thing I like of the boomerang. Grabs items and bring it towards you. That's nice of them to do that for us. Fine. Get that stone beak. Okay. Okay, compass. Let's check this side. Okay, so we gotta hit that switch. Go all the way this side. Okay, there we go. Our first key. Let's go through here. Just check this side out. That is. Mm. Okay, so we're going to go over there. As you can see, the difficulty is kind of picking up slowly, getting a bit harder. Okay, so I have a key. Bombs. Switch that. The boomerang. Okay. Let's do it. Dude. What is up with this dude, eh? You know what? Let's just use the fairy. Why did I struggle with that? Oh, got the fairy back. So it's all good. Get the boomerang out. Wasn't I just in here? Okay. No. What? That is super weird. What is going on here, man? Do I grab this and... No? Not sure what's going on here. But okay, that's weird. Okay, so let's go back and check this side out. Okay, so we're there. Okay, Wait, I'm confused a bit. Enter the space where the eyes are walls. Okay. Okay, so I was there. Let's just check the map. Okay, it's a bit weird. Cool, we'll figure it out. Okay. Okay. This is very confusing. Clearly I need to use the bomb somewhere. Let's try the...
Hmm.
Weird. Struggling here a bit, guys. So clearly I need to go down there. Got to get in here. But I can't get in there. So let's see, let's just try this way again. So it is getting a bit confusing now, but it's not bad. Let's just see if we use the magic powder if it does anything. Nothing. I think I was supposed to go up there, not sure. Just check that out quick. Put the bomb down there. Actually, it's supposed to be other side of the bomb of the wall. But it's cool. There we go. Let's just leave a bomb there. Okay. Okay, we've got the powerful bracelet. So finally, this makes much more sense. Okay, now we can finally pick up these elephants, which was a real pain. Anyway, so now things are much more easier for us. We should be able to do this dungeon very quick now. Okay, there we go. I gotta go all the way around here. So we gotta travel all the way back here. There we go. And that was the okay. Nice, dodge looks pretty cool there. Yeah, I already have the other magical ointment applied to me, so don't really need that. Okay. Okay, we have the small key, so the thing should open up pretty easy now for us. So now we gotta make our way back to where the elephants were, the statues. Yeah. Okay, we'll get another key. Hmm. Link? Where are you going, man? Come on, Link. Okay, so... Okay, so I need the nightmare key. So there's no point for me to be here right now. Okay, I needed that. Okay, so we take the elephant. Open that up. Easy as that. Okay. Where are you going, Link? There you go. Hey. Okay, and these guys, all you gotta do is just feed them bombs. Here we go. While we're this side, we might as well just see what's over here. Why did he go down here? Okay. So now, take out our hookshot. Over there. Okay. Okay, here we got the boss key. There we go. So let's just check out the map. Okay. So that chest over there I don't need. So we gotta get to these two over there. Okay. So I don't need that one over there. Okay, let's make our way over here. Okay, so we take out the boomerang. Okay, so what we're gonna need to do is put the bomb over there. Take out the boomerang. There we go. Okay, so yeah, over there. So yeah, we have a way to get out. There we go, let's grab those bombs. Take this guy, throw him there. Okay, get some rupees. Gotta do is take him here. No. Put him over there. And wrong way. Here we go. Okay, so we go up here. Get the seashell. go back down, and now we make our way. So we need to actually get over there. So not sure how we're gonna get there. I need to check the map now, so go down. Not sure if there's the way. But we'll see where it takes us. Ah, always forgetting to hit that switch. Okay, so we go back. Over there. Okay. Okay. Try that again. So let's go this side. Okay. So we are currently over there, don't need that, so let's just head straight up. Here we go. So cheap shot. But whatever. No fairy. Okay, let's save. There we go. Your weak point is the sword. I have to take the bombs out for this. Okay. not that tough, you just gotta find the right spot. Not that tough. There you go. And of course, another art piece. There you go. Okay, another instrument. Coral triangle. Okay, Mr. Owl, where are we off to now? Okay, the mountain. That's Tall Tall Mountain. Something calls from the mountains. Okay. So that's where we'll be heading next. Now we left one chest unopened in the dungeon. But that was probably just rupees or something, you know. Didn't really get a new item besides the power bracelet, the stronger one. So let's see what Al has to say. Okay, need to go to the mountain. Need to fly like a bird, so that's a hint. So let's just save our game here. Here we go. So guys, I'll be ending today's gameplay here. Next episode we're gonna do the Total Mountains, get a couple of items again, some seashells, maybe get another ocarina tune, who knows. So from me, Idris87, I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough as much as I did. And of course, if there's anybody new here today watching my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join my channel. So yeah, from me, Idris87, you guys take care and I'll see you in the next one.